Alright, starting again with some more Skyrim. Get ready to stream it again. Start stream. That should be fine, I think. Is it too loud? That's fine. Go live. Arkay is the god.
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Rosalind.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
Okay, there was something that I forgot to grab in here. Noticed it when I watched my play bag.
If not, let me know.
Had it stored away. Okay, and I was gonna go check out the sword. Let me go this way.
Watch what you're doing.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that on. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Do you work the forge all day?
Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Jorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise.
Balgruuf?
I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him.
Sure.
Thanks.
Do I have anything to sell? I could sell that. Ooh, that's what I can do.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
it. Improve some armor. Yes. Let's go ahead and level up. Put it in stamina this time. And do should I do heavy armor? I'm just gonna do pickpocket.
Finest weapons and armor. I'll take my leave then.
Okay. I think that's it. Before I head out.
Need a blade?
So I'm gonna head over to Valtheim Keep to get the Amren sword. Pick up this meat. An egg. Butterfly. Butterfly. I'll head over there in just a few minutes, because I always like to go over here to where Cicero should be. There should be a chest up here too. Stop looking at me. Haha. Cicero.
Ah, bother and befuddled. Stuck here. Stuck.
My mother, my poor
mother. Unmoving. Helpless. But too still.
Problem?
Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead.
Indeed.
I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Is there some way I can help?
Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Glorious farm, just over there off the road. Talk to Glorious. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Loris to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin. Oh, for the love of Mara, what now?
The little man needs your help with his wagon.
That Cicero fella? Tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about five times.
Seems excuse you.
Satisfied with
I am talking.
Why can't he just leave us alone?
So what's the problem? I'm sure he'll pay you.
Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. Could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, scuba? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that.
He's a stranger who needs assistance. Come on now.
What? And just who in Mara's name are you anyway? Hmm? Come here, tell me my business. And for what? To help a fool?
You know you should help him.
Look, I... Yes, you're right. Might not. The fact is, he needs help.
You leveled me up. Yay.
What kind of a man am I? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Alright. That was easy. Cicero!
Seems so very far.
I talked to Lorius.
He's
gonna fix it.
He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic. But more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles, shiny. Gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Nice. I don't like going across here because I'm such a low level and a saber tooth will fucking, excuse me, will kill me. Take the bridge. What is this? Who are you?
This one has something sweet for the fellow traveler, if it entices.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
This doesn't seem legal.
A snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I? Damn you.
That's your best, huh?
Nice. I'll take it all. Thank you. make butterflies. Seems like there's a lot more butterflies now, too. Nine root. Oh, let me through. Really? Okay, I'll go around. Puppy. Alright now. Where are you going? Dang. Whenever I get Amren's quest for his sword, I always hope it's over on the other side of Whiterun, or it's up on this spot here, in this cave area. I don't like going into Vault Time, because it's too easy and it's right there. What happened to you? Mind if I do? Was there another one? They killed each other? Alright. Skeever. I guess I'll go up there and kill them. Get my sneaking up. Okay. Yeah, he's got nothing. Give me your arrows, and I'll pass on that. Heavy armor. Thank you. already? Not even questioning me? That's not fair. Give me your arrows. You suck. Let's get my sneaking up. Switch to my arrow too. What's he doing? Hello? Oh, he's down is what it is. My bad. Turn in the sword. That's alright. Let's go with that and I'll go ahead and eat. Why did it... Oh, I accidentally hit F again. Coming for you. Yeah. Thank you. Lucky Lorenz. The Bell and Art, see? Okay, I just want that book. I just want to look at that book. Lusty Argonian maid. Looking for the Eldergleam Sanctuary. I think it's over here.
Something?
Thank you.
You're looking for work?
We could use an extra hand in the mine. Just bring me any corundum you dig up. I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock.
Have you been working in the mines
this
long?
This mine is only a few years old, but I've been digging up ore for over a century. We're getting to the point where the tunnels are getting deep into the rock. People complain of bad coughs and foul air. I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat the ore dust. I was about to send a message to Windhelm for aid.
I could deliver your message.
Thank you. Take it to Quintus in the White Fall.
Okie dokie then.
Safe travels.
Safe travels.
Hi, I've never seen you.
Annika used to help more with the mine.
Are you a miner too?
No. No.
A bit of a
killed a bunny.
Thank you.
It's no fun being pushed around all the time.
Sometimes I missed.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself? Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory.
Cool.
Right then.
Right then. I'll go turn in Balgriff's sword first, and then find Ysolda, because I think, yeah, she'll be out in a little bit.
I thought you were already on your way to Bleakfoss Barrow. What are you still doing here? The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority, remember?
It is priority.
Divine smile on you. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Perhaps he's down in his room. Oh, there he is.
The Jarl is...
I have a sword for you from your daughter.
Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins. Your services rendered.
It's weird that you're the father of her.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Laffy Taffy.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the... Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
Someone who can, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oops, did it again. Okay. Thank you. What to put it in?
I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps?
What needs to be done?
Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Oh. Alright. Hey, who's this?
Was I correct
Maurice?
In hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
Can I help you?
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way.
Sure.
I thank you for your kindness.
Mind if we fast travel? Ta-da! I'm gonna cut a tree. Don't mind me.
Thank you.
idea you were a woman of violence. What exactly are you intending to do here?
I need sap.
You would violate this marvel of Kinneret's glory to fix that half-breed stump in Whiterun? That's abominable. Barbaric. I'll have no part of this. Why didn't you tell me what you intended?
Do you have a better idea?
Well, yes. There is something. It won't repair the tree back at the temple, but we could bring them a new one.
What did you have in mind?
Follow me. I think I can convince the tree to help us.
Sure. Let me just put that away. I'm still gonna hit that root over there, though. Pretty.
The eldergleam has blessed us with a sapling. You should take it to Whiterun. Danica will want to see that the true blessings of nature lie in renewal, not a slavish maintenance.
Thank you.
It was my pleasure, friend. In a way, I envy you getting to carry such a direct sign of Kinneret's graces. Good luck on your travels. May Kinneret's wind carry only the sweetest scents. It's like it was in my dreams.
Well, alrighty then. Back to Whiterun.
The eldergleam sap.
I have a sapling.
But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the eldergleam. How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
Maurice said that renewal is more important than maintenance.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinneret when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new eldergleam that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Grace of Kinneret.
Is this the rabble you were talking about? This one?
What do you want?
Rabble. A wounded soldier. Just one. One sick farmer and one wounded soldier. Will they fall in love? Alright. I guess we'll go to Windhelm.
Spent a nice enough little hamlet with a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'd be a different story.
Let me guess, someone stole your sweet roll.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
Come to chat with
him. Let me sell some stuff. I think I've got something to sell.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
I'm sure,
Everything's sure that for sale, my friend. I'll buy it. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that.
Ooh, scrolls. Take it. I was gonna take a carriage straight to Windhelm, but then I thought to myself, I'd rather travel across this and get to, Kinnereth's Grove or something? I can't remember. But it's like right this way? Which way is it? It's over here. Pines Grove. Eh, that was close.
Because we had lives in Cyrodiil, and we came out here to be paupers.
Gemma and Ghana, Ganna.
And a whole lot of good that's done us.
If you bring me, you're welcome. Yes, I've wandered a bit, but legend says that my forefather Lena discovered the mines after he stumbled into a dark cave to relieve himself. Too much mead. Of course, there's another story of Lena losing the family's shield in a different cave. So it depends on who you believe.
Hmm.
According to my grandfather, at least, He swore that version of the legend was true. Even found the cave old Lena stumbled into. Hey, if you find it, I could show you some of the clan's favorite fighting moves. They're all shield techniques.
Ansel wound.
Hopefully that story about Lena's shield is true.
That's not nice.
Staying safe, I hope?
I'd be a lot warmer if you're not happy with anything on me.
Welcome to Kynes Grove. If you want to do business here, you'll have to deal with me.
Poor Rogi. Is your feet? He's been in Kynes Grove. Owes me a lot of coin for drinks. I keep telling him not to worry about it, but he's got the stubborn Nord blood. Doesn't have the coin to pay me back, so he just beats himself up over it, and then he gets thirsty and it cycles all over again.
What if I talk to him?
If you could convince him that I don't care about his tab, it'd certainly make me feel better.
What did you say to him? Here you go, son. Be your own.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? All right, then.
This talk of dragons. What do you think I am? A beggar? My family has always paid back every single coin we owed, going back to Tiber Septim's time.
Stop being stubborn.
No, I have my pride.
Do I need to beat it out of you?
Alright. I won't worry about the coin anymore. Just stop giving me that look.
All right.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
They did. In fact, they did. They stole my sweet roll. Give it back.
What is it?
He can come off a bit rough at times.
All right, well, Rogi won't
be good
be
to not
complaining
have to
anymore.
Hear him whining about his debts. Rogi pawned a few of his things back when he still had things to pawn. Take them.
Must I? Okay.
Until next time.
What is it? Dragons?
As a mage back in Morrowind, I lend my talents to the mines here.
helping them keep the tunnels safe.
By Azura, it gets hot in there. I use frost salts for a potion to keep the heat bearable, but I'm out.
I could find some for you.
If you want to go to the trouble, feel free. I suppose I could offer you a bit of free alteration training when you get back.
Your bed got stolen. I don't know how to do any of that stuff. Now it says it's under the category of the Elder Scrolls Skyrim Special Edition. It's not under specific tags. I mean, I could put Skyrim. Skyrim add tag. No idea. I have no idea. Is it because I just put the Skyrim tag in?
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you.
Aww.
Yeah. We're one of the same. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the breakwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, real charmer, that one.
I'm gonna beat him up.
Safe travels.
If I find out where he went.
That Imperialist think we need their laws. Farm work is hard.
Did he actually go in the... I guess he went in there.
Of course.
course working for Palfrey isn't my first choice. What else could a Dunmer do up?
Wielding power. Believe, believe the dragonborn comes. Mm-hmm. I don't know where Rolf went to, but when I see him, I'll beat him up.
Nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child. Wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Then I'm
this
right.
Is
I
cursed. That is cursed.
All right. I won't deny it, child.
Cursed!
If a Ventus Aretino walks a dark path,
crouch?
His actions can
no.
Send your child into you, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child into me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't you answer me? You've come at last! I knew you would!
Are you all right?
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the fangs, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract.
Contract?
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften. Honor Hall! The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grelod the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us! So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grelod the Kind! I'm kind of lonely here.
As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
Letter from the steward. Master Aventus Aretino, Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak wishes to express his deepest sympathies at the death of your mother, Nalia. Unfortunately, because you are fatherless, and have no other known relations, the Jarl cannot allow you to remain in your home unsupervised. Therefore, in no more than a week's time, you are to report to Honor Hall Orphanage in Riften, where you will reside until your 16th birthday. The Aretino family home in the city of Windhelm will, of course, remain your property. The building will be securely locked and ready for your return 6 years hence. Note that I am unsure of the education provided to you by your recently deceased mother. Or if you possess the ability to read the letter I am currently composing. Therefore, a member of the city guard will call upon you in 1 week at your home and provide escort to the orphanage. Hopefully his arrival will not come as a complete shock. With greatest respect, your leaf steward to our most noble Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak. Okay. second. Okay, got that stuff from. And deliver the note. And then we'll go to Riften. Not a delivery.
Darkwater Crossing needs medicines for its miners. I'll see about getting this order filled right away. Here, a few septums for you.
Appreciate it.
All right, then.
Hey, Nerillium.
I'm so close to the answer.
What were you arguing about?
Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white phial, but this doted busybody won't let me get it.
Well, I mean, tell me where it is, I'll get it.
You would do that?
Yeah.
It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here.
All right, I'll do that after I go kill Grelod.
May the eight guide you to the farm.
I will. You can't eat the mixture. Maybe. I'm going to take the carriage to Riften. Alfarin.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
I'd like to go to Riften.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Sure.
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Briar Beaver. Your mugs a dance and you forget all.
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
Visitor's tax? What's the tax for?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Obviously, shut down.
Right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. Gate's unlocked. Head inside when you're ready.
Okay, well, I'm not ready yet.
Hmm.
too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Must be dangerous.
I'm not afraid of anything out here. Walls are just a weakling's hiding spot. Not me. I'm no weakling.
Now me?
In fact, I
bet this is now me. You're reading your lines wrong.
Skyrim.
I bet you're wrong.
Oh, sounds like I've got a challenger. Tell you what, how about a friendly wager just between us? I bet you my entire purse of septums I can beat you in a fist fight. You match the bet, and we fight until one of us gives in.
You're on.
All right, remember, this is a clean fight. No weapons, no tricks, and none of those fancy magic spells either. Here we go. Come on, let's see what you're made of. I've had enough of you.
Dig it.
That's it. That's all you got. Son of a. I don't believe it. I guess you were right.
I hope you're not angry.
Not at all. It's good to be put in your place once in a while. I guess I shouldn't boast so much. It gets expensive.
Mm-hmm. Alright, give me all your teeth. Sweet roll. There it is. Found it.
Well, in you go.
Little is known of the mysterious Spriggans.
Okay. You're a stranger here too, huh?
Tell me about Riften's
thief. Call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rabble. What do you think?
I agree completely.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Amren, you seem to be the only other person I've met I might be able to trust. Since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild, and you should be cautious.
They're recruiting, you say? Okay.
You've saved Tavis.
A thieves' guild. This Raven Blackbriar in the back. One snap.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble.
Just passing through.
Yeah, well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
I don't even know who they are.
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching
in
their
this
back.
Scenario.
So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt
Maul.
Or anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Pleasure doing business with you. So what do you want to know?
Know anything about the Thieves Guild?
You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action,
find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
Do you know what this gem's worth?
Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex and the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her.
Alright. I don't care about the Blackbriars.
Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did. But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter and nothing would have happened to it.
What?
The bucket?
Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Chandra, last warning.
You already walked away.
All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Huh? What do you... I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do.
Shadier?
I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tea. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me.
I'll help.
You will? Oh, thank you. Be careful with Sapphire.
Pretty sure he's getting ready to get up and walk away.
People of Riften, heed my words.
Wouldn't it be better to put a bucket on his head since he never moves?
My skill in battle is unmatched.
This is one of the signs.
The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your
I knew that. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story.
You and I both know it was a setup.
All right. I guess I made enough from
because of your shifty
you
eyes.
You need to waste any more time threatening a stable. Tell Chandra he doesn't owe me anything.
Chandra.
I hope we bump into each other.
Enough, Maramar. We've all heard of the dragons and their return. Blessings of Mara upon
them as an excuse to harass.
I want to know more about
wonderful.
The temple.
Where to begin? Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick, the poor, and the lost. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim.
I could have a wedding
yes,
at the temple.
If you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim?
No.
Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard and short, so there's little room for long courtship. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. Here you are. Now, remember, people in Skyrim respond to deeds. You'll find more people interested in your love if you help them.
Okay.
Good luck. Mara bless you.
Thank you.
Very well, Talon.
Welcome to the Bee and Bard, m'lady. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know.
How did you meet Kirava?
I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting.
I was hoping you'd offer. Take me a minute.
I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you.
Take me a really hot minute.
We're not kicking
because I'm not going to work on it
just
yet.
Keep the servants at the temple.
I can put a bucket on his
my
head.
My skill in battle is unmatched.
I'm going to put a pot,
fortunately
pot on
you,
his head.
That's good when you bought.
Watch what you're doing.
Lessons in mono.
I hate Louis Latrèche.
Looking for work?
Need someone to deliver a message to see.
Take my advice. Don't listen to them. Please.
I bully the NPCs. I make fun of them. Maybe, kind of. Wait a second. Come on, up the hill.
You're a good friend. Here, take this.
You'll like it.
Huh? Thank you. Dude gave me 7 gold.
Too lazy to walk, eh?
Well, any luck with Sapphire?
Right place.
By the 8. You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone in Riften even cared what happened to me. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but...
Is it a potion of invisibility? Nice.
All right, then.
Got horses that need shoeing, so make it quick.
A tomato. No. I could probably put a bucket on his head now, actually. Let me go break in and see if there's a bucket. There's a basket. Is there a bucket in here?
Yes.
Oh wait, there's the bucket.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Hofgrier is a great teacher. I've learned so much about horses from him.
There's the bucket on his head. I could probably pickpocket him now too. Alright, what quest? I still have to kill Grelod. What does it have selected right now? Oh, I forgot to do that. That's alright. I'll go back over there after I kill Grelod. Because you have to tell Grelod, you have to tell Aventus anyways, once you're done killing her. And there's the Temple of Mara.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor. I presume you're already.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grelod.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here. Until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
It's weird how you feel so small next to her, huh? Everyone else is like itty bitty.
Scurry off, my little gutter snakes.
She's like just evil. Evil.
Come to get yourself a kid. You're out of luck.
No way. She's gonna kill one of us.
She's just sitting here. Don't pay any attention to the arrow.
Someone has killed Grelod.
Whoa.
Grelod is dead. Aventus did it.
Hooray! Grelod the kind is dead at last. We're saved. Yay!
Aventus really did it. He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Grelod.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Hooray! We love you, Dark Brotherhood!
No, you stay over there. No.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Where did she just appear from?
Looking to stay alive?
Was she there?
Why take a chance?
Sonic ingredients.
You gonna buy something? Or just what you see here? Ready to spend more gold.
Goodness, I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want some of the freshest food you've ever eaten.
How do you keep it so fresh?
I picked up a trick from a butcher in Elenir, a small town over the border in Hammerfell. He showed me a way to grind up ice wraith teeth and use it as a preservative. Keeps everything cold and fresh, but only for a limited time. I'm always looking to replenish my supply, so if you ever come across five of them, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands.
Okay.
Thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out.
Be careful looking for those teeth. Those bastards are dangerous.
Beautiful barber. Can I interest you in some fine? I may be. For reasons I hope one day to find out what happened to me. How I ended up like that.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor.
Just one. I know when I was found by my Argonian father, I was wrapped in a blanket bearing the symbol of House Telvanni. It was one of the great houses in Morrowind long ago. Whether that means I was one of them or not, I'm uncertain. If you come across anything in your travels that might provide me with the answers I'm looking for, I'd be grateful. Thank you. I learned that a matron who had served for House Telvanni had escaped Morrowind during the Accession War. Records showed her buying passage aboard a sailing vessel named the Pride of Telvos. That's where the trail ran cold. I spent years looking for what became of the ship, but I ended up empty-handed.
Okay. No!
And an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, hey lass?
I'm sorry, what?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it, honestly. I can tell.
My wealth is none of your business.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
What do you have in mind?
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands.
Hands.
In my line of work, extra hands.
Extra hands.
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
Is it Maven?
I'm ready when
you are. Is it Maven?
Just give the word.
I've never seen Roland as upset.
Alright, back to Windhelm. We'll go here first to Kynes Grove.
Morrowind used to be a lovely place, but you couldn't pay me to live there these days.
Here's your frost salts.
Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed. Here, let me teach you a thing or two about alteration magic. It's the least I can do.
Thank you.
Safe travels.
I'll just fast travel. Looking for that guy on Rolf. I want to beat him up.
Call me Captain, because I used to be a sailor.
I'm a writer by trade. Not that the people of Skyrim do much reading.
What kind of writing?
I write drama, friend. The legends and history of Skyrim, made to excite and inspire. Poor Gerard Germain at the Bard's College has been waiting for my latest work, Olaf and the Dragon. For weeks now, roads are a mess.
I can take it.
You're sure?
Yeah.
When you see Gerard, ask for a tip. I'm sure he'll be in a good mood after reading this.
May you lose yourself in the pages of a good
book. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes. You know, don't you?
With a voice-building power of the ancient lord.
Believe the Dragonborn
comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's woes.
I've got something to disenchant, I think. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna just hold on to this because I'll use it for bring offs. Bring offs scheme. Let's go to Aventus. She's dead.
Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
Is that it? Alright, what next? No. Oh, this one. Let's go do the white phial. And then I'll probably call it after that quest.
Horses. All day long.
murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Man, news travels fast. To die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malekith has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Perhaps I could give you the death you seek.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
We shall see.
Indeed. Quit blocking. Who said you wanted to die? Die.
Let the best go. No one bats an orc. Come on, you still can.
There you go. There's your good death. You didn't have anything on you. Dark Brotherhood?
Yeah, got this note.
Dark Brotherhood!
Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
We know. Oh, I'm so scared. Fishing spots. I killed Grelod. getting ready to go do the white phial now. I got a threatening letter from the Dark Brotherhood. I know they know. And I'm sure they know that I know that they know. I didn't catch what was weird. I was focusing. Oh. It might be because I'm recording this and I'm gonna be putting it on YouTube, so that might be why. No curse words, no profanity. Yeah, that's the only thing I can think of. I don't think I have anything like that checked. Like, I don't care about, you know, the profanity. Let me check it. It. Try to curse now. Yeah, I did it. About the, I didn't realize that. I thought I turned it all off, but maybe whenever it restarts, maybe it just puts it back. I don't know. Maybe I don't have those settings like locked in or something. If that's how it works. Thank you. are they? I have no idea. That'd be pretty cool. For this game specifically? Oh, that'd be pretty cool. Is he stuck? I saw you, Spike. Straight to the heart. Okay. Thank you. Seriously, I hear something. Is that a dragon shout? Woohoo, yeah, let's do it. Blind darkness. Yeah, what a kill. Okay, cool. What is this? Welkind stone. This is new to me. Cool. Interesting. The special edition is cool. They're seeing things I've never seen before. That's cool.
Our little girl died recently. I've been shouldering my days with strong need, but nothing gives my Tova peace. I've been looking for an amulet of RK to remind my wife that our child is with the gods now, but I can't find one.
Sure, I'll find one. I'll bring it to you. Cool.
Please forgive my.
That's something I'm supposed to deliver.
Still got your hands on.
Let's see.
It's from the Jarl?
A letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Have to go.
Yeah.
You know about Talos? I found it.
It's from the Jarl of Falkreath.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Give a holler. Must I ain't no holler back, girl.
I've almost figured out where it is.
I've brought the phial, but it's damaged.
Listen, it matches every description of the phial that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself.
How about a thank you?
Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the phial, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me,
I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
5 gold.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times.
I guess I was happy to help.
Here, you should have this. Even though the phial was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian.
Dang, they both act like I damaged it.
Something.
I gotta sell something. Take I think. No, I don't want to buy anything. I think I'm gonna call that here because I've been on for 2.5 hours now. Let me set up what I want to do next time. I think actually I might do this one, or next time I'll go to Solitude is what it is. Next time I'll go to Solitude. Thanks for watching. Let's see now, I got crit. Talk to you later.